Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Today I would like to talk about this Brave browser once again and look at how we can monetize, how to get money, how to get paid from using this web browser. You can see that the history when I was browsing today, 4,569 ads and trackers were blocked, 79 HTTPs upgrades, and 4 minutes estimated time saved. So these are the websites that I've recently visited: Facebook, Yelp, some company website, Brave itself, WebTalk, and another one. So if you don't have Brave, immediately go to brave.com /GIS182 and download the browser. brave.com/GIS182 and click enter. You will go to the download page. So basically, when you open Brave browser, this is the interface which you get. This is the first time you open Brave. You will see the interface of your computer. You will see the time here for your watch. You will see Binance, it's always there as a crypto exchange which is accepting Brave, and you will see Brave rewards. For the time being, meaning during this period of browsing, you have received this number of BATs, which are the cryptocurrency tokens, crypto tokens behind Brave browser. So in order to monetize, get money from Brave, the moment that you open this browser, you will see this sign here. It is a red triangle next to a lion, so click on the red triangle. It is ticked blue because I'm verified. So once you click there, something will pop up and show you these zeros. It's for now, for the time being, as I'm talking, I don't have BAT tokens made right now. But if you go to the wallet, you see my names and you can see that I'm verified. I can go to my Uphold account, which is the wallet where the money is kept. The coins which are generated on a weekly, monthly basis, they will be kept.